And say the Mike will be, you know, a world champion. What made you do that? What did you see in him, you know, as far as his technical skill?
I've been around the Michael probably about, I want to say like 3 years now, you know, since I've been coming to Atlanta. He's strong. He's very strong. And, he's still learning. He's still, you know, developing as a fighter. But all in all, he's a good fighter.
Your last three opponents leading up to Ricardo Nunez, you stopped your opponents in 5 rounds. You stopped Ricardo Nunez in 2. So we're looking around 1 or 2 rounds to stop Jokic in 4.
I'm just looking forward to a great fight. You know, I know that Gamboa coming to fight. You know, he's not laying down. But on either end, if someone land a great, perfect shot, anybody could go down. We know that Gamboa, you know, he have speed, he have power, he has explosive and things like that. So it's not just on my side. It's a 50-50 fight.
You have great footwork. You seem pretty energetic. What keeps you going? What motivates you?
I always used to, you know, I always play for a lot coming up. And, in the gym, my coach used to, like, my coach Calvin, my old coach, Coach Mack, used to try to, you know, catch me in the gym, and I always was fast, like try to get away from him. So I think that's where it came from.
In the place, coming out on top, what's the first thing you're going to do to celebrate?
Probably be around family since I'm not around now. Because I have a fight coming up. Just be around family, be around my loved ones, and, you know, enjoy the moment.
So usually before big events like this, most athletes have things they do or don't do, superstitions and stuff like that. What is your one thing?
That what? I don't do or I do?
That you don't do before a big event like this.
And that you do,
yeah.
I don't do, I guess, be outside, but what I do is, I still treat myself, with me, I carry myself like it's a regular training day. I don't want to psych myself out and, you know, be locked in a room and then, you know, I probably go crazy or things like that. So I always treat it like it's a regular day. So I always got friends around me. I'm not the person that want to be alone. You know? So I enjoy like people being around me, us laughing, playing. Even in my locker room, I'm not sitting down just regular day trying to zone out. I'm always acting like it's a regular day in the gym. You know, playing.
Good energy.
Yeah, great energy. You know? I like a lot of people in my room. In my locker room, you know, so it can give me that boost up.
Champion, y'all get this.